stubborn.
A shocking turn of events in a Wisconsin courtroom after an accused murderer violently attacks her own attorney. The deputy quickly jumping in to subdue her, calling for backup as he wrestled her to the ground. The woman is accused of killing her lover last year and then putting his severed head in a bucket. She was in court yesterday for a competency hearing. After the incident, her lawyer asked to be removed from the case.